Hello, welcome again. We are solving ITI physics. The topic is current electricity and circuit analysis. Question number 72 is, when a current of 5 milliampere is passed through a galvanometer having a coil of resistance 15 ohm, it shows full scale diffraction. The value of the resistance to be put in series with the galvanometer to convert it into a voltmeter of range 0 to 10 volt is option 1 4.5 into 10 to the 0.5 into 10 to the 3 ohm, 2 1.985 into 10 to the 3 ohm, 2.045 into 10 to the 10 ohm, and 4 2.535 into 10 to the 3 ohm. So the current is 5 milliampere and passed through it, and resistance is 15 ohm. Okay. And this resistance is 15 ohm. Galvanometer resistance is 15 ohm. Now we have to connect a resistance R so that it can be 10 volt. Okay. So then the potential difference across this is 10 volts. So this will be 10 volt will be equal to I G into IR. If I use a 5 letter of IC, that is plus R. Okay. And it should be 50 plus R is equal to 10 power 3. So R is equal to 1985 ohm or 1.985 10 power 3 ohm. Option 2 is the right answer. Next, a galvanometer having a coil resistance of 100 ohm gives a full scale diffraction. When a current of 1 milliampere is passed through it, the value of resistance which can convert this galvanometer into a meter giving a full scale deflection of for a current of 10 milliampere. So galvanometer, the coil resistance is 100 ohm. Okay. And 1 milliampere current is passing through it. Okay. And this resistance is called R, which is connected in parallel to it. The value of resistance that should which converts the galvanometer into now so now it has to be 10 ampere, so the voltage drop across this these two should be same. So 1 into 10 power 10 minus 3 into 100 is equal to I into 10, sorry, 10 into R, so R will be 10 to the minus 2 ohm or 0.01 ohm.